Hi guys!
So, I didn't mean to scare you guys. Is it a guest of shirt I'm wearing right now? So, I promised you guys that I would always try to do this, but I do it. I promised myself and my friends. And when I first got this title, I was supposed to do a review of it, but show you guys how I, when I got it and stuff, but I forgot to. So, here we go now. Okay, so I'm gonna be doing a review. WWE U.S. Champion. So, at least I can show you guys a sneak peek of it. So, this is gonna be the U.S. Challenge thing.
Get out of my face.
I used to get out of watching wrestling. And it's actually a great part because I am watching the Cena part. So,
yeah.
So we're going to start off with the review, when I got it, and why. Well, I think I got it probably last year or this year. I kind of forgot when I got it. It was like way over there. So I think I got it in 2014, 2015, but who knows. So the reason why I got it is because I really wanted to get it. Wait, I know when I got it. Okay. So I wanted to get it because Dean Ambrose was the U.S. Champion last year. So I was waiting and I didn't buy it this year. But then when Sheamus won, I still had it. I feel like the Sheamus still. And then I don't anymore. I got this and I decorated it when John Cena won, so yeah. That's the third one. I'm not sure you guys have seen this sign, so. Okay, I know I'm supposed to show you guys my signs yet, but I decided to do it now, so. I got a You Can't See Me sign, two United States champions on here, plus the one who's holding. And, yeah, so, if you guys want to figure out what shirt I'm wearing under this, it'll be in my other video, which will be the review of the WWE World Heavyweight Champion or the WWE Champion. So, yeah. Bye, guys. Thank you guys for watching the review. And hope you guys watch my other videos next time. So bye guys!